one? No, preacher, I've still got the girl. If you or that boy doesn't bring me the gold, that girl will die a slow and terrible death. We will take her and torture her and burn her alive. You hear me, padre? The gold for the girl. You've got till noon.
Thomas and I had a younger brother, William. Ah, he was the best of us. A man of faith. We were running cattle over the border from El Paso and would spend time in a little cantina in San Lorenzo. That's where I first laid eyes on Marissa. Oh, I knew she belonged to Juarez, but I wanted her for mine. Marissa had other ideas, though. She was in love with Thomas. They ran off together, and I tracked them to these very caverns. Brother William begged me to walk away, but, oh, I was crazy with greed. I wanted Marissa. I wanted the gold. William got between me and Thomas and reached into his coat. I thought he was going for a gun, so I shot him. My little brother. And as he fell, I saw what he was reaching for. A Bible. In that instant, I renounced evil and embraced the word of God. Oh, we left the gold. We knew it was cursed. And I dedicated my life to serving the Lord. I tried to make amends, but my sins were too great. Anger, hate, pride, arrogance. Oh, Lord, I humbly accept that the time has come for me to offer recompense for my transgressions.
Mm-hmm. You're done.
Bad, Preacher. Not bad. Ty and the McClydes were all bad hombres, but not as bad as you. Juarez told me that the farmer we killed in Hope was your brother. You know, once the McClydes were done breaking all his fingers, I shot him in the guts, and I gotta say, he took a long time to die. Let's see how long you take.
His wife, if you put it back, me, I think she wanted us.
brother squeal like a stuffed pig.
I've got something else for you.
Ray told me to run, and maybe I should. I could take off with the gold. No one would ever find me. Ray will save the girl. He don't need me. Probably better if I never see her again. Sure, I'll be on the run, but this time I'll be rich. So why am I still standing here? Maybe I'm just tired of running. Maybe it's just time for me to stop being afraid. Calm Water tried to help me, and now he's dead. Just like my mom, probably Reverend Ray, if I just walk away. Nah, this time I'm taking a stand. Because if I don't, if I run, fear will dog me wherever I go, and I'll never be free.
Señor, you want to kill the bandits in the fort? Hold on.
Hey, get out of here before you get hurt.
They killed my father. If you're going in there, take this and kill them all. Adios, señor.
No. That's where they held me and Molly. She's still there. I hope there's water in that cistern.
There he is.
Thank you.
Thank you.
from the other side.
Up the strength in you, mijo. You make your papa proud. Listen, it's not too late to fix things. Together we will be rich, and if you want the girl, she's yours.
You have my mother murdered, you lying son of a bitch.
I loved her. She betrayed me. I've had this gun since before you were born. It's just like mine, mijo. You can stand by my side or fight me. It's up to you.
If you give it to me, I'll kill you.
So be it. We each have 3 bullets. More than enough.
Thank you, Lord. Where's Juarez?
He's dead.
No time. It's not safe here. Follow me.
Molly.
Move it!
Where's your God now, Padre? You've made a mistake, Billy. A big mistake. I'm wearing armor as well. So throw out your gun and the bow. Do it!
Bueno. Gracias. Billy,
your mother serviced Manson, Ty, and both McLeods before she died. I told them to treat her like a whore, because that's what she was. And once I'm through killing you, this little puta will pleasure me too. Adios, mijo.
Lord, I have failed you. All my life I have committed the sin of pride. Everything that has happened here is my fault. Lord, I have no right to ask you this, but please, please. don't allow them to die because of me. If I only had a chance. The shadow of death. I will fear no evil.
Back at the ranch, Molly asked me why I was running if I was innocent. Truth is, I've been running all my life. Running from everybody and everything. Calm water said I couldn't run forever, and he was right. Truth is, I'm tired of being afraid. I'm done, fed up with it. Fed up with how I've been treated all my life, like a nothing, like a nobody. And you know what? I got no one to blame for that but myself. Because I believed them. Thought they were right about me. But they weren't right. I'm not nobody. I'm Billy Candle, and I'm done running. If you don't like that, you can go to hell.